In Cuba, music without dance does not work. For Cubans, dance is part of their religion. The Buena Vista Social Club was a members club that celebrated this fusion of dance and music during the 1940s. In the phenomena of the Buena Vista Social Club, there is one man, Eric Turo Martinez, who brought the Cuban traditional dance to the world stage through the Buena Vista Social Club. Eric Turo Martinez is one of the greatest dancers that Cuba has ever produced. A master in his own right, with a style all of his own, he is considered the true ambassador of the Cuban culture. Dancing with partner Chantel Turo Martinez for the last 7 years, they have traveled the world promoting the Cuban traditional dance. Through their dance, they transport us to a world vastly different from our own. A world where the cigars were fine, where flair was a must, and where the ladies had to be won through finely tuned moves that would keep them by your side. Tonight, through dance, the Havana of the 50s emerges from its long-lived past. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Eric and Chantel Turo Martinez from the Buena Vista Social Club.
¿Qué me haces? ¿Qué me haces? La rumba buena se armó.